This, as another new report warns that Google is employing workers out of China who could potentially be working for the government. Actually, that's how it works over there in China. That column, I urge you to write it. It was written by Eli Lake at Bloomberg. Now, let's bring in Hotspot Shield security analyst Robert Siciliano. Robert, a lot of action over there at Google. Again, what's your reaction to this?
So right now, the issue, you know, Vice President Pence has called for Google to cancel their plans to implement what's called Dragonfly, which is an app, essentially a censored search engine that Chinese would deploy potentially for their citizens that could potentially invade their privacy. It has implications that it would surveil their citizens and gather data about them in ways in which it could be used against those citizens. And employees at Google, some of them are fighting against it. And again, I know at least Vice President Trump and many others are calling for it to be canceled.
You know, it's wild because Google workers are against Google working for the Pentagon. But now, you know, let me get to this story. Eli Lake, he did a column at Bloomberg. He said he got a letter from Google workers warning that Google has hired Chinese workers who are actually working for the Chinese government. In fact, that's a national security law there. Effectively, you're like an appendage of the government there, just as the Soviet Union treated its citizens. In essence, the fear is they fear that Chinese spies are working inside Google. And the other thing, too, to your point, Google abandoned its plans to have a censored search engine in 2006 in China because China tried to steal its algorithm. That's why Google walked away for other reasons as well.
Yeah, and it's very likely, it's inevitable that there are spies within Google right now that are Chinese state-sponsored, that are essentially, you know, finding out as much intelligence as they can. If and when, you know, Google decides to cancel Dragonfly, it's, you know, likely that something in its place would be deployed by China. You know.